So to prevent scorching of the Snappy Heat, we came up with a suggestion that you can take your Snappy Heat and place it in a dishcloth. This will prevent direct contact with the bottom element, and then place the whole unit into your boiling water as such. And what will happen is it'll not contact with the bottom of the pot, and then it'll prevent scorching of the material.